Hey everybody, and welcome back to Snappy Duck 23 for 1-2-4. So, I just got OBS. Let's hope that the recording's better. I think it will be. But if not, you know, just tell me. Ready for some Dark Souls 3? Okay, I don't know why I make you clap every time I start Dark Souls 3. So I have made like 15 videos today.
Yes.
And one of them, my power went out. And the other 13. It just would process, so yeah, that sucks. Andre, he is the blacksmith. Of the century! Okie dokie, let's see here. Assassin, thief, herald. One of them, I did a herald, so I guess I'll do... Should I do this? You know, utilizing high strength for a heavy battle axe. 16 strength, 9 dex. That'd probably be good, you know? Maybe assassin. Pretty good with the sword. Favorite sorceries and just the thrust of the sword. Ooh, that's cool. I might just go primary for the, you know, honestly, that's a really useful class. Maybe a cleric, you know, some miracles. Oh, okay, it has some at force, I might. Ooh. I just go with it all night. I'm mercenary, 13 strength, 12 dex, which came out of 4 renown. He collapsed on and slowly, owing a high value of smart, armor. Ooh. I'm probably gonna go with. Okay, it's a pretty cool set anyways. Yeah, that kind of looks like a suited armor. I know it's not too like it, obviously, I know, but still, okay. We gotta give him, number one, bravery, upper body, and number two, a beard. Also, no eyelashes. Here we go. He has no eyebrows. You know what? Let me just. This is him. This is the man we've all been waiting for. Okay, let's give him a tattoo. Just front and center on his forehead. Make sure that he never grows an ear again. Just give him a sword straight through his eye. That's safe, that's not safe. I just kind of boost sentinels. Perfect. He is beautiful. Finalize, and we have the knight the world has been waiting for. Alright. because of that audience being so kind and clapping. Even though they're not real, don't tell them you think they are. We will still win. Alright, go fat boy. Put your hands in the air. You gotta see his face. Keep the helm on, dude. So I like these guys because they give their sacred shrine. And those are used for miracles. With the miracle place, I got some miracles. So, early game, miracle place, I go. Shoot me. Nope. Yeah, you get wrecked like they all do eventually. I ring the bell in the tower and it sings to me. Ayo, that was probably a trick shot one time. Is the bell down and you singing for me? It's the dear little mother. I'm my Toy Story 4 on my TV screen. My sister's enjoying it. Toy Story 4. Yeah, Toy Story 4. Okie dokie, let's go wreck some dudes. See if I can get a parry. You know what? I'm not gonna get a parry. We made the jump through the Titan Knight. Yo-yo! Whoop! Everybody with your hands in the air! Like you just don't play it because he has gone evil since the age of fire ended, and the giant's tomb became empty. Not a good start. What was that? Two attack. What is that? Jesus. Stinger claw? That is not allowed here, sir. Mr. Gundyr? I've fought you like 6 times today. I'm done with this. I'm done with this tomfoolery. Boy, arrow fire? So he was gonna be the fire king? I just killed my best friend who was actually gonna be the fire king. That's sad. Move on from that. And alrighty, this voice mod is perfect.
Because I can do this.
Or this.
Or this.
I prefer this, though. Hi, I'm Brenda, also known as Melissa, also known as Karen. Original.
Welcome to the bonfire, and I'm... I tend the Lords have left to this end, I am...
Yeah, okay.
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
No, it comes worse.
Take.
Let these souls withdrawn from
me. What did you just say?
Manifestations of disbanding. Elucidated by fire. Borrowed deep within me.
You stop talking, can you stop talking?
The darkness.
Please, firekeeper. Please.
Let them assume a new master.
Farewell, Ashen One.
May the flames guide me. Go ahead, put in that coiled sword. And then, for the first time this playthrough, I'm going to show you guys the tree glitch, which still works. It's broken for a while. They should fix it. They won't, and they're probably not going to because this game has been out for like 7 years and they still have it, but you know, so you do that, and you can skip some things, you get up here, get a homeward bomb, well no, you get 3 homeward bombs, jump over these, because why not, and over here, you go over this way, there's this guy, and you're gonna get to see the later, yeah, later. You get an Esther Shard class, you walk back through these weirdos, and you go, and, hey, it's a secret room, oh, that's so cool, Daniel. Yes, it's nice telling you guys cool things. Now shut up and get back to the playthrough. Yes. Oh, the Silver Shark room, it's very useful. Its description is, fallen foes yield more soul. So it's helpful that fallen foes yield more souls. I just want that. You know, more souls. Fun for the whole family. Just like backstabs. Yeah! Backstabs. Fun for the whole family. Buy now for only $49.99. You think backstabbing's free? It's not. So pay your fools. Backstab. You walk up behind 40 and you go BACKSTAB! Black metal which relies dependent on protection from fire. A crew paid access to serve their weapon and a tool for many uses. Use my pyromancy to grace all insects and charge with only matter of rate and reasonable damage. Usually weird, more powerful than it appears with war cry. Also, that's what you use when you get a pyromancy, so. That looks like the Lord vessel. Also, I kinda want that sword. Oh, the Lord Missile brings back memories of yesterday, and the day before, and the day before, no, just yesterday, and the day before, and today. You don't know, let's see here. Also, it'd be greatly appreciated if you could tell me if I miss items or anything, like if enemy drops a red item, or if I went past one, if you could just show me a video or timestamp, that would be nice to you. It would also be nice to me, because then I would have to look at the videos myself and do that much more work in the video games. This is good. Oh, you want a long sword? I got a long sword. What is this fearsome battle cry?
Yes, this is what I sound like.
But you, sir. You were gonna turn it on. Timothy? Is that you? Ah, Timothy. Timothy. Oh, it's a dragon. What? God, Achilles heel! He is dead now, for he is dead. So have you ever noticed, that when you backstab, it stabs enemies right in the butt? Weird. Hey, little buddy, how's your day going? Not too good, it seems. Leave my back with your dad. Run for the whole family. You're on the end of hearing the backstab, but not the end that is being backstabbed. Then it's just not fun. But, you know. Pika pika. Actually, I think I can get to that. From over here. How would everybody feel about you doing a live stream? I think that would be cool. Sounds fun. Oh, sweet, go find it. Also known as lightning juice. Yeah, that'd be cool. If you guys can do it, I've got OBS now, so. For odds. Odds. Also, what do you guys think about this knight armor? I think it's pretty good for like starting class. Yeah. What do you think, Brittany?
Well, I think that it is some pretty good armor, Bob. Yeah, it's really, really
good. My name's not Bob, but thank you. What do you mean? You. Die. Now. No exception. Ooh, trousers. I should have enough to upgrade, and then I'll get the Claymore. This is the quickest you've deployed Claymore so far. We did die, so that's pretty good in my book. A lightweight thrusting sword that used Noah's duels employing refined techniques.
Well, speak very well, then take me.
Please, I can level up my strength.
Farewell, Ashen Maiden.
Yep, that's the thing that I've come up with in Dark Souls. It's called noob mode, and it's when you act like I do.
A and pleasure, I am the hub. And yes, Ashen One, as is I want.
Right with it. It's noob mode. I am noob mode. By torch. Yes, I will buy 28 of these. I have 5 souls.
Ashen One.
Okay, sweet. Oh, crap, I am. Oh. It's good. It's time. Almost time. Oh, boy. Ready. Alrighty, we are in Yeah. Okie dokie. We got our newfound Claymore powers. So now we can new mode everything. Oh boy, you wanna be new moded? Oh my, I can't new mode them. Let's need to upgrade this. Maybe get fire.
Destroyed them.
But you know, they wanted to destroy them. That's why they're still here. Hey, that guy.
You die!
You were trying to do something evil. I didn't murder you. Also, I gotta murder you. No good reason, I didn't see. I see the backstab on this guy. Dark response, backstab wasn't like that. And again, this is a dark response, so. Alright, so. Can I get the drop on him? Nope. Sweet. Oh, Roger, actually, I might upgrade this with Robin. I got a rock Claymore soon. Well, soon to be rock Claymore. I see, here's the criminal kid. Oh no, he's dead. He's so dead. But there is this guy. So, this is a winged knight. This one doesn't have his wings though. He's very good. Let me see my there he is.
Sweet, come on, Nature Safari. A live winged knight. A territory beast. Standing up to, I would go to pick at this.
You want to run past this early in the game, for it will dominate over you, like you are a small child, in which case I am. So it's just
bad
at that point, because you know I just got completely destroyed. So, right here. Got some souls, and then right there, you see that thing? That big glowing thing that's white right there at the very end of my claymore that I hold up. That is the, it's called Sacrifice? Ring of Sacrifice. The Ring of Sacrifice. So, you can wear it, and if you die, you keep all your souls and humanity and everything. But if you do die with it on, it breaks. And you can't use it again until you get another one. That's fine because they cost little to nothing shops and they're found everywhere. So, yeah. And here is our shortcut. Yeah. One more shortcut. Get red moves. Yeah. Ha 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 ha. I'm gonna emote on them. Woohoo! Wait, no. Oh, that's so mean. I'm all done. Okay. Hello? There you are. Okay. Stay. Good boy. Hey buddy, you think you can do a trick to me? Oh, that's so amazing. So amazing. Well, why would you hurt me? Undead these days, you know, just not the same as they used to be. You, no. Bad doggy. Dog. Baby, you shoot at me, I killed you once, I can kill you twice. You know, I will kill you twice, boy. About time you get a taste of... No, it's not your own medicine, but you never actually hurt me. So I guess it's just you dying. Alright, sweet, I killed him. So from now on, this is going to be the bonfire we're going to want to spawn at. And yeah, that's going to be about the end of the episode. Next episode, we'll get to Vort of the Boreal Valley. I think I've done enough boss fights this episode. Let's see here.
Welcome home, speak very well, then take.
And this time, don't talk while I'm leveling up, okay, Fire Keeper? What did I just say?
Manifestations of disparity. Elucidated by fire, deep within me.
Why don't you have enough?
Farewell, Ashmi.
Why did that? Okey-dokey. There we go. These. Also, I need to use my Estus flash card to allot my Estus. I mean, not... Force my Estus, whatever. You know what I mean. I mean, you don't, but... Hey,
well, a newcomer, Rashi. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith forging weapons. You're in the toilet. I am a...
He's a smith? Weapon, we go over to the claymore, you can make it rock, which will turn it into a 165 instead of a 138, or we can make it fire, which will make it a 107, so it'll do fire damage and normal damage, so it's normal damage, I'm doing that, you know, I'm all about them fire claymores.
Pretty be like that.
Fire damage.
Ow!
Okay, yeah, I think that's about the same amount of damage.
Ah, well met. Tis good to-
What needs smithing these days? So for this, I need my pipe.
Pretty.
Okay, next episode, for Warrior Valley. I don't know when that's coming out. Maybe not today, probably today. I've recorded a lot of videos today, so I would just like to sing on my way out.